your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. We have a nice Sunday, even though it is going to be a mostly cloudy one. Starting out fairly mild for this time of year with temperatures in the mid-60s in the upstate. We will get into the upper 70s even with all of the clouds today because of the way the warmer air is coming on in. Live Super Doppler 4 HD will be tracking any showers that do move through the area. Through the mountains in northeast Georgia, you'll have a better shot of picking up rain today. But again, it will just be a fast-moving shower, only about a 20% chance. We have a couple of systems moving nearby, and as you can see, one blowing those clouds back over us and those spotty showers into the afternoon. And then for tonight, little passing rain moving through the mountains and into Georgia. Your Monday starting out cloudy, but mostly dry, and even though things will stay mostly cloudy for the next few days, we still don't have a lot of rain in our area right on into Tuesday. So not bad, but again, temperatures going down a bit, which really just puts us into the more average temperature range for this time of year. We've been so warm. A 20% chance for rain today in the upstate, 30% in the mountains, with another shot for showers coming through on Thursday. Have a great day.